the guy is famous as the Apple guy, the evangelist, the guy who created evangelism, except for Jesus, and all of us who know about the Apple cult. He created the Apple cult. He tells me a while ago, no, I'm on, all on Android, no iOS, and it was like mind-blowing to me to hear that. So, well,
first of all, how many of you use Android in this room? And how many use iOS?
Real men use Android, yeah.
For example, I love that you can click on the apps icon and it lists all your apps alphabetically. And that seems like a small thing. Of course I could search for it, but it's just so cool to just be able to say, okay, just list everything alphabetically so I don't have to type in YOUTUBE to find it. I love NFC, near field communications. I have a tag on my bag so that I hold my phone next to it and it boots a specific thing. So I love that. Someday, God help us, you know, not just in the rest of the world, we can use NFC to pay for stuff, okay? There's a billboard in the Dallas-Fort Worth Airport, you hold your NFC phone up to the thing and you download music. I never even listened to the music. It's just so cool to be able to do that. Some rap group. I don't know who the hell they are.
Yeah, stuff we wouldn't listen to.
I'm 58 years old. I'm still grokking Justin Bieber. So I love NFC. I love multiple apps running in multiple windows. You can't do that on iOS. I love widgets. The homepage of my Samsung Galaxy 3 is my calendar live with my email live. You know, can't do that in iOS. That is very useful. So when I was discerning what is good stuff, and it was personal computers, I discerned, in my humble opinion, that Macintosh was best. So I used Macintosh. I evangelized Macintosh. I lived, breathed, and died Macintosh. Back then, if you cut my arm, I would bleed in 6 colors. Now, Apple logo is 1 color, so it's easier. But back then, I would have bled in 6 colors, okay? So now, I hope that I can make an independent decision for every device. I want to use what I think is best. It's not that I'm supposed to be loyal to Apple for the rest of my life. I want to be loyal to whatever is best. And so I think Android is best. What can I say? And so the irony of all of this is the old Apple advertising of, you know, you should think different. Now, when Apple did that ad, it was think different. Don't be an idiot. Don't use Windows just because everybody else is and it's standardized. You should think different. You should think what's best for you. So here's the irony. Today, I believe if you think different, you use Android.